Now I'm here with Mr. Schnierle from Telefonica. Mr. Schnierle, why you are attending at the M2M Summit? What are the key factors and what are your expectations about the Congress?
Yeah, well, thank you for, first of all, that we are allowed to be here and we are a sponsor here, because we think that the M2M business has to be driven by such symposium what we have here. And what we found here, and we found here also partners and customers and users who are willing to go with us the extra mile for M2M business. And this is why we are here, because this is for us the European leading conference.
And what do you think, why is the M2M summit so important for the M2M and IoT industry?
Well, you need a platform where you can put all the technology on. And the members of this platform, they have to distribute it to their customers. So we need a platform where we can expand our business and explain our business, translate our business to the normal people who are not in that M2M IoT world.
And what are the key growth segments for M2M in the next 5 years?
Well, that differs from the perspective. Some say energy, some say it's health or automation. But if you ask myself, I would say everything what is regulatory, that means energy, if they agree on the things, then it is definitely energy, what we are focusing on as well. If you look from the process side, it's definitely automation and industry. But what comes definitely as well is the e-health system, because there is critical information necessary.
Thank you very much, Mr. Schnierle, for your answers and for your time, and enjoy the time at the M2M Summit.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay.